My mom has a garden at the back of the house. So, I mean, a woman who is almost 80, she's always bored. She wants to do gardening stuff. So she always goes to her farm. That's what she calls it, every morning. So apparently she went to do her regular farming and she gathered some weeds and she bent it. So according to where the fire had gone down, and she left and she went to relax. So my household made lunch and went to give her her food. So when she was going back to my side of the apartment, then she could perceive smoke. So she went through the corridor and she realized that the smoke is coming from the back. So my room faces the back itself. So she said she went to open my door, and the room, the smoke had engulfed the whole room. So she shouted back and quickly ran to grandma's place and said, "Grandma, are you burning something at the back of the house?" And she said, "Eh, me doom no, eh, diasem." So they, both of them walked to the back of the house and saw that fire was raising the whole place. By then, my cousin had gone to pick my first daughter from school. So he got back and came to meet the fire. And they went to open the polytank, and my cousin and my household started pouring water on the fire. So when they were pouring water, the smoke was coming. So they decided that they should take grandma and the kids out of the house. So they took grandma and the kids out and drove the two cars out of the house. And when they tried coming back to save whatever, the smoke had engulfed the whole house. So they started calling fire service. So I was in town in Tema, all right, not too far. Then a neighbor called me that Beverly, your house is